Right now I'm just trying to so I'm just trying to come on the planet here. But I want it to be daytime. I don't want night. So what I'm doing is gonna land here, then we're going to look for Vortex Cubes, because this is an actual Vortex Cube planet, which I've never actually really seen, which is really stupid. Should definitely have seen that by now. But I do want to take a stroll. Without the HUD, and with depth of field enabled. Just gotta remember when it broke Nick last time. Don't use the damn visor. Okay, here we go. There we go, that's much better. God, that looks awesome. Textures just look amazing. Okay. Alright. So, last time I did that, that was a mistake, so scan those. Yay, new species. There isn't actually that many on this planet. Huh, it broke it again. So whenever you use the visor, it breaks it. That's so gay. I said I'm not gonna. I'm not. See what we can find. Well, I guess I might as well put the HUD on now. That's annoying. So we're looking for Vortex Cubes. That's what we're doing. On this really, really cool planet. Oh, we see something over there. Thought I already scanned that. Okay. Not a whole lot of life on here. So we shall see. Aha! See, it's getting dark again. It's frustrating. Oh well. Weird colour on that terrain, isn't it? That is weird. I scanned most of these things. So. What is that? Is that just a mineral? Okay. Starship. So I reckon they might be in the caves, then Vortex Cubes. Waypoint detected. God, there's nothing here. All right. Okay, so about the only thing I'm not really too keen on is you can just bring your ship anywhere you want. Oh, thrusters, really? Not charged. Well, they are now. Boom! There we go. Oh, we can just look out there. Okay, so we need to find Vortex Cubes. Somehow. Surely there's got to be a... Actually, I'm not sure. Terrain. I wonder. Alright, let's make a hole somewhere. Definitely down on that bolt caster. Mining beam. Actually, let's change that. We don't need that. Terrain rotator. Okay. So. Aha! Okay. So, platinum. Okay. Zinc, definitely need zinc. Try and move it, move it, move it, move it. Looking for a fucking cave. Is that one? That is one. There we go. Cave. Oh shit, don't want that. Don't want that. Actually, seems that's terrain. Bigger hole. There we go. Okay. Oh shit. That'll do though. Okay. Okay, just trying to get rid of... alright, come on, it's gotta be Vortex Cubes. There we go. Those have gotta be Vortex Cubes. I've spent all that time doing it. There's an entrance right here. No, they're not Vortex. Well, shit. They said it was gonna be... It says Vortex Planet. What? That was weird. I did not fire that. All I did was switch weapons and mining beam. Full. Okay, this is weird. I thought this was supposed to be a Vortex Cube planet. Is it not? Unless my scanner isn't able to pick them up. Which I could have sworn it could. Heard something. Where is it?
Incoming storm.
Whoa! Okay, so that's what it means by grit storm. That is some hot temperatures. I was going to say, the Sentinels, you know, supposed to be relaxed on here, on this planet. They're normally really aggressive on Vortex planets. So. What? That is weird. I've got a double storm going on there. Strange. Never seen that before. Okay, well, that isn't going well. Okay, while we're in there, discoveries. So gripped, relaxed. See, vortex cube. It says it right there. So we're on the right planet. Because we can make quite a lot of money. I just don't know where it is. I probably shouldn't have left that cave area. It's my problem. Okay. Yeah, no kidding, it's now daytime. Oh, titanium, we could get that. Oh, hello. Emerald. Okay, storm. There we go. Yeah, the sentinels aren't really caring too much. Okay, it said storm clearing, but the temperature is still 250 degrees. Unless like that was something I missed. There we go. Okay, so I'm not seeing jack fucking shit here. Cave. We'll check that one. We go. All right. Man, I'm just not seeing any. I'm No vortex cubes whatsoever. Do that, then we can actually see. But I see nothing. Okay, that is not good. Okay. All right. That was interesting. And we want the shader back on, thank you. Huh. Well, shit. Hooray, we finally found another creature. He's big. Plutonium looks really cool like that. Okay. Well, there's emerald. I've been able to find that. That's no problem. Vortex cubes? Really wish someone was in my chat right now so I can actually ask them. Figure out what. How you find them? They used to be in caves, but that was like in 1.0. No Man's Sky 1.0. Oh, that was lucky. Crashed ship. C-class shuttle. See what crap we've got here. And we're too full. Huh, I didn't know you could transfer straight to the freighter. That's new. Okay. Geek charm. What else can we transfer over, do you think? No. No. Okay. Emerald. Oh, we can transfer oh, okay. No free stocks in ship inventory. There we go. Carbon. Who wants smelly ass carbon? There we go. a lot of stuff we don't really need now. Nanites. That is quite a cool looking ship, actually. New tech. Scatter blaster. Wasn't really what I was looking for, but okay. No. Not a ship worth my time. Okay, so we're still on the search for vortex cubes. It's the same as... I don't want to build that. So, what the hell then? Aha! Vortex cube. You son of a bitch. Come here, I'm scanning you. There we go. Found five, so we need three more. Okay, so where was that? There it is. Found it. Bloody hell, they're rare. One in how long? Well, at least I know my scanner can pick it up. Well, I'm starting to wonder there. What? Don't give me that. Fuck's that gone? Come on. There we go. Excuse me. Oh, okay, so it's right underneath that, so it's in this cave then. Oh. That, did it say gold? Vortex cube. That's not, it doesn't say gold. Shit. I've been wasting my time on here then. Well, that's messed up. Can I actually build that tech then? Combat. Alright, let's get rid of that. I just needed to do that just to get rid of it. Terrain mutator, bolt caster. I need to upgrade my scanners further. Never gonna find them, I don't think. Which I do need to do, but I also need a better multi-tool. Definitely need a better multi-tool. Definitely, definitely. So if we could find a couple more creatures, we should be alright. Language stone. There we go. Cool, cool. Those gold rays look so good with that shader. What? Don't tell me that. Creatures. Damn it. Scanned them. Already scanned and logged. Thaum, yes please. Doing alright. Need to, nasty little planet, this one. Nasty little planet. It's a good thing this is here, though. Shield at maximum. Gives us nice technology. Or do they only ever give you nanites? I can't remember. They used to give you tech. I don't think they do anymore. Okay. Well, I think I've had enough fun on this planet. This system, in fact. Okay. There is no vortex cubes on this planet. Oh. Oh. Coming through, coming through. Undiscovered. We never go through an entire system without landing on everything. So that it shows it. Discovered by me. Could really do with a. Get rid of gold. What's the point in having that? None right now. Got way too much iridium. Could always get rid of that. Get rid of iron. I know I'm gonna get scanned here, right? Whoa! Yeah, that did that on its own. I must be out. Sorry, but I don't want you. But if you can scan like outposts and trading posts and all that from space with those ship scanners, that'd be awesome. Okay. Bingo! There we go. Okay, overly warm, passive, that's good. Ample and medium. And everything in the immediate vicinity. Okay. How's that? Okay, well, we scanned some stuff there. Actually, we should get some carbon. What was that? Did that say nitrogen? Bizarre. Yeah, I'm just trying to get a good decent amount of carbon. Excuse me. It's So I have no idea what's around here. I was really just kind of looking to land on here, discover a few things, make my mark, and then onto the next bit on the Atlas Pass so I can unlock all that stuff. Such a cool little guy, look at that. Tell you what, let's have a look at photo mode. That is so cool. Two of eight creatures on here, supposedly. It's too far away. Yeah, I don't see a closer one, so. If you're hostile, I'll whoop your ass. Eat it. Okay, that's... Oh shit. No way. Fuck off. No way. Well, they need to leave me alone, don't they? Get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. Some junk. Plutonium isn't junk though, and we want to scan that. That looks really cool. That does look really cool. Oh yeah! Ah! That is cool. Okay. Oh, there we go. Birds. Flying things. Okay, so we found four, that's great. Love the graphics. You do need to mod the shader a little bit though. My actual look of the game. The shader's not very good. It's certainly not E3 shader anyway. I preferred that. Okay. Beacon. Advanced life form detected. Okay. And I'm not walking all the way over there. That's handy. There we go. Didn't need to do that. What an idiot. Oh well. And I'm just going to bring my ship down. Let's just see what this advanced life form is. Oh, what? Come on. Saying I ain't got no fuel. Yeah, we can fly for a minute. Music's been pretty good this time. Is that gold? Probably is gold. Okay, so we've got a trading outpost. Alright, look at that. Fantastic. Love the way you can do that now. That was so annoying. Having to kind of guess if you're going to land on there or not. Alright, waypoint reached, here we go. Give me something really good. B class. It doesn't seem like it has any. Do multi-tools have equipment slots? I'll just keep what I got. Damn it. I was hoping for something really cool. Sell items. Oh yeah, we can certainly sell iridium now. So much of that. Yeah, it's easy enough to get, isn't it? That saves up a couple of slots. Three slots, in fact, I think. Yep. Oh, how many nanites do we have? Yeah, we're getting quite a lot now. Okay. I did next to nothing for me. Well, there is only a trade post though, so. What's in here? Really? Nothing? Nothing? Alright, well, I think I've had enough of this system. To be honest. Alright, so we are anomaly detected. Okay. Oh, maybe it was the black hole. That's what it was detecting. Okay. Now we need to go to the Atlas, which is way over there. Way over there. This is a better system. The hell is a hammer? It's cool. Here we go, another Atlas. God of the simulation. Man, I am hungry. Oh, it's the evil Atlas this time around. Just try and get as many of these as I can. Viking. Well, at least you're getting quite a few words here. Oh, there we go. What is that? Okay. There's my cool ass ship. That looks so cool up there. Awesome. Okay, give me some new tech. Okay, so these orbs, they're definitely a bit weird. Cool though, love the look of that. The yellow Atlas stone, that is really cool, love that. But yes. What is that? Oh, you can't even look at it. because that's been part of the ARG. Interesting. Okay, well, time to leave here. That was very cool. Very cinematic. I actually really like these designer freighters. Wouldn't buy them if it's not too small. Don't need stairs. That's not a Viking freighter. No way. That's, See, I don't want to lose my freighter. It's got a lot of slots, but it's got no hyperdrive on it. And who, with next coming out, with what's been leaked, I do wonder if we're gonna need, a modern freighter, because I had that freighter well before Atlas Rises came out, when they added all the technology. Look at that, that is so fucking epic. Simply because I want to see if the travelers are there, damn it. He landed right when I did. That's freaky. Freaky! What ship is that? A-class hauler. Oh yes, if you have some good space. Okay. Oh, 48! 86 mil. Oh shit. Oh my god, that's gotta be like the best hauler I have ever seen. Fuck. Oh man. That is a good hauler. That is a really, really good hauler. Shit. Fuck. Oh man, look at that. I love the wings on that thing. Real meaty. Oh shit. And it's blue just like my other one. Oh, cool ass turret. Well, fuck. Otherwise, nothing I can do about it right now. I don't have the money for that. Come on, please, 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 please. Oh, what the fuck? Anything with a scanner. I'll probably have to be in a core VAC system, if I had to guess. Really hoping for the that fourth race, the travelers, because they appear in there. Man, that's frustrating. What's that one like? Oh no 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 no! I don't think anyone ever turns up in there. Yeah. It's just the mission giver. So cool. That is so cool. See, it loses it when you don't have a reshade on. It's all too bright. That gives it its mood. See, that looks so good. Much better. Yep. Locked door. Okay. So what do we have in here? Not a whole lot, but we'll take the nanites. About it, really. Yeah. Okay. That ship of B class. Different freighter, but space truck. It's space balls. Okay. Well, at least this system's a much more happening place than the other ones I've been to. Holy shit. Holy shit. Well, since it's right there, we'll do it. Whoa, they suddenly popped in. Oh, holy fuck. Ice storms, amber ball not present. Knowledge stone. God, that is so bright. That is so, so bright. See, it's still white out even without the shader. Yeah, show you what it says when we scan the knowledge stone. Abandoned object. Cool. Now that's bright. Oh yeah. Scan all that shit. Okay, what do we have around? Not a whole lot. Got zinc. Got the obviously the frost crystal thingies. A frost warp. Oh shit, that zinc is far miles away. So we've got abundant of flowers and fauna, but no animals. Recharging mobile Aegis. Breach detection. Huh. What did that say? Sacrifice to Atlas? Innocence Persev. Uh-huh. Portal deletion. What? Civilization destruction. It's a different directive every time. Sentience degradation. Digital cartography. No, that is so weird. That is weird. I've no idea what those mean. Can mean anything. Snow planet indeed. Oh, there's a thingy over there. We'll go have a look. See what this is. I was going to stop streaming. What is that? Something else, really. Can't see what that is. Oh, it's a tower. Okay, yeah, well, that'll do. That'll work. Snowing. Not too bad though. Other planet. Cool, look at that. You can't see nothing. You can't see nothing. Shelter. Advanced life form. Oh, was it a couple? Not sure if I really want these, but yeah, might as well. Since they're right there. Okay, so we're heading in the right direction then. Okay, so how far are we? 2 minutes. And with afterburners on, still a minute away. Alright, let's just fly then for a minute. Really do like the new flight mechanics. Look at that. It's so fucking cool that you can look around. It still doesn't work that well, but the fact that you can actually do it now. Very cool. Low flying, brilliant. Brilliante. I've had a couple of people watch the stream, but not too many. I hope that it is actually watchable for most people. I'm looking at the stream right now, seems very watchable, but of course I do worry about bitrate being too high. I do worry about that. But I want it to be a good stream, you know, I don't want no shit. Okay, that's good. I made it. Alright, any time now. Beauty of a ship. Okay, what's in here? Okay, come on. Let it be good. See, I don't know what that means. If anything. Cool, high damage output. Holy shit. Plus 58%. Mine's plus 9. Cool. But I got a lot more slots, so I'm going to have to say no to that one, I'm afraid. Sell. Is there anything that we can sell, make money on? No. Because we don't have the scanners. Oh, really? You can. That's pretty nice. Five. Okay, is there anything I don't need? Cargo. That's adamant. Cargo. Okay, well, we got it. Don't need aluminium now. I might be able to transfer that to. Yeah. welding soap. Oh well, worth a try. Okay, nanites, always need those. Shield at max. Some units, not very much, but some. Multi-tooling, thanks. Depends what it is. Okay, that's a score. That is exactly what I'm looking for. And it has one extra slot more than my current one. Compare. Okay. Shit. So, yeah, I think we gotta do it. Multi-tool. There we go. Scanner. Come back. Mining beam. Not really too fussed about that. There we go. Oh shit. Rain manip. Oh, this is exciting stuff. Getting new shit. Oh, iridium. Oh, you son of a... Starship. No, doesn't have any of that. Multi-tool. Okay, so for mining, oh, it's just iridium, son of a gun. Oh, also, does it? No. Okay, so it doesn't have those slots, alright. Okay. A-class though, yep, that's the first time we've ever had a new multi-tool. Fuck yeah! Okay, that was quite successful, that was alright. Just make sure we have the discovery. Oh, we had a storm, did we? Well, not anymore. Fantastico! Another Gek Charm. So, we need Heridium. Somehow. Don't like the fact it's night time. Might be hard to spot that. There's always nothing in one and something in the other. Cluster, and we have how many of those now? Oh, nearly 400, 500. That's good. Some extra stuff over here. Another Gek Charm. So, I need to find Heridium on this planet. There's got to be Heridium on this planet. Can't believe we got that multi-tool. That was a first. I was not expecting that at all. Actually, there might not be Heridium on this planet. I thought Heridium was on every planet. But maybe I'm wrong. We can always go to a different one anyway. Alright. Whoa, what's going on? Okay. God, that looks such a beautiful planet. Okay, so that was one. Surely there's more than one planet in this system. I don't see no anomaly station. Okay, maybe there isn't then. That's the only planet in this entire system. It does say Heridium though. So we'll go back on here. Hopefully we can find some. We should be able to. Can't see why we should be able to. Okay. Sorry, but we need that. I need that. Upgrade my suit. Never go past one if I see one. Definitely going in cargo. And our market is, yep. We were here. I wonder if we're going to get the Great Universe reset. I do wonder about that. I'm definitely, before the update drops, if I get enough time to really. Set myself up before the update. If we get like a day's notice, then I'll make sure that I'm in space. Iridium is always blue. Look at that, the one time I need Iridium and I can't fucking find any, it'd be easier if I just go up to my freighter. Come on, for fuck's sake. Iridium's like the most common element in the entire game, and I can't find any. Find Iridium, but not Iridium. Oh, yeah, it is Iridium. Becoming a joke. Oh, that's fucking cool. A little cave. That's very cool, I like that. Okay. Come on. Let's find some Iridium. What? No market? Didn't we just see this on the station? This exact same room layout. Okay. So it doesn't seem like there's anything here. At this. 7398 is the one. What did I get? Signal detected. Is that it? Okay. Yep. And I think that is about all she wrote for this area. See what this one says, shall we? Calculate probabilities. Self-analysis. So what is this? What is that? Oh, it's a ruin. Well, I need to know the languages, so I might as well do that real quick before we move on. Now, of course, my main issue is whether I can get back to this target system for 16 to 16 at the end of this damn Atlas path. Oh shit, that's miles away. Okay. Skimmed along the planet. Oh, that looks so cool. Coming into the planet like that. That looks so good. Still can't find any fucking iridium. Oh, there it is! Found iridium! Alright, see, that was worth it. Worth coming over here. Booyah! There's iridium right there, look, right there. Okay, well, there's normally a language stone. Bottom there, but I don't see one. Okay. So they're over here. The gold ball. Which, oh, there's two of them. How weird. There's currently no purpose for these yet. So I wonder if we will get one. That's like a multiplayer puzzle or something. Imprint of ancient civilization was once absorbed by the strange marker. Still, the Viking somehow spills out, and the language of my own, or in the language of my own people. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah.
Yay!
All right, let's get some iridium and get this show on the roll. Plutonium, are we good on plutonium?
No.
No, oh, I didn't even get this. Yeah, it's my mining laser. It's gonna be a bit shit. Oh yes, look at that. It's overheating quickly. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Iron? I've got iron. I'm gonna be out of fucking range. Okay, well. I like to mine quick, so. Should be well more than enough. Oh, there's a language stone. You nearly missed that. Hooray! Right on. Okay. Multi-tool. Let's go. Beam focus. Advanced mining laser 1, coolant, aluminium, and copper. Just gets me out of a bind. If we need it. See, we're almost right there. Oh yeah, look at that. That's a massive cooldown, that. Compared to where I was a second ago. Alright, let's mine iridium again. We can see the difference. Oh yeah, look at that cooldown, massive difference. Still needs just a little bit improving though, compared to where I was at. Still not bad though. No, not thrusters. What? Okay, so we're going to leave this system. Shame, it's quite a beautiful system, actually. I like the blue. Looks really nice. Oh, copper. We could try copper. Okay, excellent, excellent, excellent. Copper, good, good. We needed copper, that was exactly what we needed. mining in the asteroids. Feels more than just them though. Ooh, okay. What do you fuckers want? It offends me. No, you can fuck off. Yeah, you come for it, bitches. Shield down, titanium, there we go. Look at that. Oh, 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 oh. Come on, bitch! You're fucking dead! Boom! Boom! Oh! Okay, I'm gonna finish you off here with photon cannons, you motherfucker. There we go. Boom! Okay, excellent stuff. Okay, now back to what I was doing, which was getting copper. Kabear. Oh yeah, some good shit here. Yeah, loads of copper. Actually, it might be better if I use the cannons actually. Yeah, they can reach further. Multi-tool, mining, beam intensifier, okay. Coolant, so aluminium. So that's a big ass fleet. Wish these smaller, sort of like, freighters would do more though. But maybe we're gonna get that. Oh shit. Oh, come up behind this bitch and burn him. Oh yeah. Okay. There's my big daddy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I just need aluminium, which I know I transferred over to here. not too long ago, actually. But now I need it back, damn it. Oh. Starship. There we go. Oh good, you don't need to talk to him to fucking well do that. See, these are these robots that's on the Xbox One box art that's on the shoulder. That's what it looks like, it's these things. It's also in ambient mode. I reckon we might be getting like droid pets or something, or it's a possibility. I don't know. Okay. Right, we've got aluminium, we'll transfer that back to the freighter. And then, hopefully. Scanners. I suppose we could do that. Blaze javelin, but. Okay, well, we should be good anyway now. Oh. Transfer the aluminium back. Okay, we're definitely gonna need some iron. Okay. That's cool, yo. That's a big freighter, that one. Okay, so. Never use the stairs, what's the point? Oh, good view. Got the whole fleet in view there with asteroids. Kind of reminds me of Star Wars. Oh, yeah. Okay. La 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 la. Really? No, you gotta do better than that. I'm afraid it's worth a lot more than that. See, I'm getting, I feel like I'm getting further away. I only need the Remembrance Stone. It's the only one I really care about. Well, that and a fucking Traveller. Okay, this looks a bit different. And before I forget, discoveries, upload the whole lot. There we go. Parched moon. Humid planet. Some big ones here, okay. Radiated planet. High energy planet. I like these different planet types, really cool. Two gamma roots. Seeing Atlas this time around. It's always staring at you. Interesting. Learning a lot of fucking words there. A lot of words. Okay, that's not weird at all. There's a door over there. Hmm. I'll shoot you in your face, bitch! If I could. Ooh. Oh, wow. That's freaky. I didn't think you could do that. Huh. Okay. Don't ever remember seeing that before. Toxic if ingested. Okay, well, I'm getting there. See, this is quite a bit different than the Atlas path when it came out. It's very different. That launch. That was the last time I ever played. You know, did the Atlas path was when it first came out. Love it though. Okay, come on, please let there be a traveler there, please. Don't stiff me. Because I completed the Artemis path. Such a cool fucking station. That is a fucking cool station, that. Come on, please. Please, that. There's all. Please let there be a traveler. Please. Oh, for heaven's sake. Sell items. Damn it. So cargo, I've got 3 slots. Okay, well I'm gonna leave it there. Thank you very much for taking your time to watch it. I'll continue this. See where I can get. And I'll see you next time.